Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you right now. Maybe it's sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Maybe it's lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. From here, allow your body to relax, inviting any tension that's present for you at this time to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just a simple smile. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just smiling. Take a moment to enjoy this in your body, being comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. This simple, ordinary pleasure that's always available to us. Begin to involve your mind, reflecting on things in your life that you're grateful for, whatever that might be for you. Tell yourself in your mind about what you're grateful for. I feel grateful that I had food to eat today. I feel grateful for the kindness of my friends. I feel grateful for the sunshine. Whatever will resonate for you, tell yourself about it. If you notice that you feel grateful as you reflect on what you're grateful for, really enjoy that feeling. Savor it. Soak it up. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you, and cultivate loving kindness for them in a way that feels good for you. Maybe it's using mental talk, or mental images, or directly accessing a felt sense of love. Or some combination of these. Simply cultivate love. Again, to whatever extent you notice that the feeling of love arises for you, notice that and really enjoy it. Continue to cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal for another moment. whatever extent you've cultivated any positive qualities through the practice so far, feel free to maintain those qualities. Comfort, relaxation, the happiness of smiling, gratitude, and love. Allow those qualities to continue to color your experience. And begin to practice the skill of giving yourself a pep talk, saying encouraging words to yourself that will inspire you and support you, perhaps during a difficult time or when you're about to do something challenging. Speak encouraging words to yourself, whatever you would find supportive, and practice that as a skill. Be sure that you can hear this pep talk in your mind. It might sound something like this. I know this is difficult for you. I know it's hard. But I'm so proud of you. And I love you. And I care about you. And you can do this. Just take it one day at a time. One moment at a time. Try your best. You've got this. Feel free to use whatever words or phrases will resonate for you. Be playful and creative. And really practice this as a skill, knowing that you deserve your own love and support and encouragement, and that this will be so helpful to you. If you get distracted, that's no problem. You can simply notice that and encourage yourself to keep going. That's also the technique. As you go about encouraging yourself, notice what resonates for you. Are there any specific words or themes that make you feel encouraged by yourself? If there are, notice that so that you can remember. And also really savor that feeling of supporting yourself, of loving yourself, of encouraging yourself. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. What was it like for you? What happened? Is there anything that you might learn from it that would be useful in future practice periods? Take a moment to reflect. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.